Okay, this is how to dismantle the KRN50 CB board from casing. Okay, first you need to check this notch. Okay, just press this notch. Press, and then just pull out. Okay, and then you can see the battery inside here. And just desolder this 3 points. Okay, that's all. Thank you.